Right, let's see what this planet is like. What the hell? Okay, that was weird. Hello, not doing nothing. Oh, see. I have nothing. That wasn't me. I'd go and have a look around. I guess it was somebody else. Right, so what else do I need to build? Flowers. One I haven't got yet. Can I put it there? Come on. Oh, wait a minute. I'm in the wrong area. Let's put it over here. There's one there. One there. Can I put any... Oh, wait a minute. I don't have any left. I've run out. It's doing it again. Why? Ooh, crystals. I'll take that. What are they? Just merely. That's a thing in the background. It would be that. I'll put a waypoint there though. Might as well grab them. Might need them. Don't know what they're for, but I'll use them somehow. Bound to need it for something. We'll just be here in big clumps. Just hope we've got enough room. Ouch! Ouch! Too fast. Where'd it gone? Where? Oh, oh. My blue and green ship. I got a new one. Can you tell? Look. It's an A-class. It's not big, but it'll do. God, I thought I was going to go flying then. For a second. I thought I was going to do the same thing. Right, let's go up here because I'm gonna it's a bit weird colour. What's it like over here? Don't know if it's bright or just misty. It's probably misty. Ow. Oh, nope, nope. Ah, got you. Three lights. Don't look. Don't look. Run away. There. Three beam lights. Alright, gently does it. On. A bit further. Like a glove. What the hell's happened here? Can you fix it? Oh, thank you, genie. The magic genie of the world.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings.
Right.
But I'm only going building. To get this one chance.
I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is as bananas as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just one of the dark
horse. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you, assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you, I'm superhuman. Innovative, animated, rubber, so that anything you say is picking, shanging off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can see I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you, assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you, I'm superhuman. Innovative, animated, rubber, so that anything you say is picking, shanging off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can see I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevator music.
There you go. You're welcome.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Weird. I'm gonna miss this ship when I get a new one. Again. That's where the blue and green. Just like this one over here. Look.
Bye-bye.
put that. Let's put it there. There we go. Let's take it out for a spin. See what it handles like. Hopefully it'll go in what? And we'll find out. Yep. The vehicle is not destroyed. Haha. It's like a little car submarine. Come on. Come up. Yep. Round. Get up. Get up. Get up. Glitching. No. 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 Oh. Go, 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 quick, quick. No. Okay, we'll get up, we'll get up, we'll get up, and go. Do it. Somewhere we can test the speed of this. And something for steadiness. Let's go. Slide it. Slide it. Oh no, I'm can't see you. Oh, let go of the control, there we go. Ooh, fish. Hello fish, jellyfish. Jellyfish. Let's get out and have a look. If they're not going to sting me, that is. One way to find out. Oh, there's a hole. Maybe it's not a hole. You're a fake hole. Jellyfish. Hello, jellyfish. I ain't got you now, jellyfish. Oh, more fish. Hello, you. I'm going to scan you. Oh, jellyfish, where you come from? Oh, what are they? Look like piranhas. Oh, eek, yikes. Can't get down. Oh, there we go. Right, what do you need me to do now? Build more things for me vehicle. I hand it in. There we go. What we got? What are you giving me? What are you giving me? What are you giving me? Give it me. Okay. That'll come in handy. I'm gonna miss you, ship, when I find a new one. Shame you're not big enough. Anyway, let's go back. Gonna have to get rid of these ships for exotics when I find them. If we ever find one. Or lots. Let's go. I think it's this one. We're in that system. Gonna go down here to see what the heck this is. The trees I've grown, but they're not trees, they're made of metal. I don't know. Are these half broken? I need to find somewhere to land and find out. This way. Okay, let's see what's going on. Ooh, that looks like it's broken. Okay, let's go down here. What's down there? What are you? Can I use you? Carbon. Okay. Don't need to come down there for that and just get the trees. Well, mind you, there's probably no trees here, is there? That's why it's down here. What did we come down here for again? What was it? Oh yeah, I remember now. We're going to look at these things. The hell's happened here? It's like half the floating structures are breaking and frozen into place. That is weird. It's like there's been a massive war and all the pillars started to break and the froze time or something and the atmosphere is all, I don't know, it's like there's no atmosphere, but I don't know, how are they floating? What the hell is all this? Some sort of sorcery? Look, I'm getting out of here. Don't think there's much here I can do. Probably explore it again one day. But for now, I shall bid you adieu. Goodbye, world. I shall explore you some other time. Maybe with a quest line or something, if it gives me the option. Okay, farewell. Bow to the planet and then disappear into the sky. Too fast. Oh, this is a nice planet. It looks okay. Did you say sentinels? Okay, I'm out. Bye-bye. Can't deal with that. Not yet. With you, I'm just gonna have a look at my ship. Oh, I get rid of it if I did. Missed it. There we go. It pulled me back. Good ship. Alright, so that's where that weird planet was. Right. So, right here. I can remember that. Hey, that looks like blue and green. Hello, I think I saw blue and green. Who are you? Blue and green. You're gonna land. I'm gonna follow you to your land. I'm gonna force you to land. I hope there's somewhere you can land very soon, because I'm gonna follow you all the way. If I don't get sidetracked and see something else. Construct Productions, hey! Oh, okay, let's try going there. Grab this. Grab this. I knew I was going to get sidetracked. Grab this. God damn it. I will get you later. Oh, it's an S-class. Woohoo. It's better than the one I've got. By loads. I'm gonna get that one. I upgraded before to a C, but I'm gonna get this S because it's better than the one I've got. Why do I keep every time I purchase or click something, I jump because it's the X button? I have no idea why it does that. Ooh, my ship. Beautiful ship. Let's see what this holds. Dangers await here. Ooh, it's green grass. Let's land and find out. Okay. Why do I get that feeling that, like, the Teletubbies are, like, just gonna appear out of nowhere? That weird feeling. That don't look right. What the hell's going on there? Have I loaded in right, or what's going on? Is that meant to be, isn't surely not meant to be like that? My god, they put this in the wrong place, or the terrain's just gone all, like, in the wrong place, I don't know which. Well, let's make you an offer. It's blue and green. Okay. Nope. I don't think exotic's going to arrive. Been waiting here 20 minutes. Oh, it's about too soon. That's not it. I'm just watching this one. Because I don't want the other one going on the other plow. Oh, no, it's going straight down. No, it's going to disappear. Don't you down. Oh. I might be able to get the top end of it. Come on. Do I have enough? Hopefully I've got enough. Do I have enough? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's red, but oh, let's just do it. Might be able to exchange for another one. Okay. I'm changing my S class for that S class. Yeah. 17 slots out of 28 slots. It's an S class. It's a exotic anyway, so get it. You're not going to get another one. Yeah, got it. That's one to the collection. And I think you can only fit six. Well, you can only have six. Fit this in there. Come on, get it, get it, get it. No, don't push me back. Come on. Oh my god. Dear. There we go. Pull me back in. Right, so I just need to get another five more of these, because you can only fit six in this ship. Or freighter, whatever you want to call them. Hangars, or frigates. Call it what you want, I'm collecting these ships. There's my blue and green one. Don't know how long I'm going to keep in that one, and these ones as well will be gone for exotics.